So there I was, existing in two worlds, but never really living in either. The aura in that place. I've seen others like it, but never this intense. It was like a landfill of memories, emotions, and none of them good.
Hello? Anybody in there?
Locked. Obviously. There's gotta be another way. Ah. I think there's a broken window up there. If only I could reach it. Well, I've already proven my prowess as a dumpster climber. Shit, the handle's missing. Maybe I could replace it with something. Huh? Hey, old-timer. Now, what's a fine machine like you doing in a place like this? Doubling as a spare bedroom, apparently. Hope you don't mind if I, pop your trunk. Not much here. Although, this could come in handy. Ow! Shit! I sense something.
No, there's definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time. I'm here. No, there's definitely something. Yes.
Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories. Words, images, feelings left behind. So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Neva. You better be worth it. Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there? Thomas? Easy, Marianne. It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell.
I did, didn't I? You look real scared. I'm Sadness.
Marianne. Sadness. Is that your name? I mean, you seem pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. But I don't remember what it was.
Your friends?
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone now.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes. So busy. People coming and going all the time. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not anymore.
So, tell me, what happened?
I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. But they became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. That I can take care of myself. Hey, I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while. It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Okay. But I need your help first.
Yes. Yes! Anything, Marianne!
I'm looking for a man. Do you know him?
Let me think. I've heard that name before. Somewhere.
Take your time.
Oh, yeah. The second floor. We can look there. Come on. Hurry,
wait. I can't go that way. Damn. I need to get up there somehow.
Thank you.
Find this Thomas guy and get the hell out of here. See if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. Gotta move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Thank you. Where did she go?
Thank you.
Hey. An elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Shit. Okay, Marianne, just take a deep breath and... let go. There. A fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. Move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Thank you. Now where did she go? Sadness? Okay. Not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that.
Yes. I'm working on it. Yes, I know. I just... Yes. I understand. Just give me some time. A few days. You'll get what you want.
Ugh. That voice. I don't know why, but it gives me shivers. Looks like the only way. Great. This room, it feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Nuh-uh. Dive. If only I had something sharp. Disturbingly satisfying. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place. Thank you.
I know you're there. Wish I had the strength to cut you out. You don't deserve to exist. You're nothing!
There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever. An old prescription. I know these drugs all too well. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom.
manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
All right. Listen, hun. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here. Very recently. I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. What the hell happened here? It still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. There we go. That's as far as it goes. There. An imprint. Is that... absorb some of that energy. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before. Looks like I'm in for another dive.
Oh,
Gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Let's see if it worked.
Do it. I can't. We must. No. Don't do it. I can't. We...
Gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
this time. It's taking too long. What am I missing?
so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this, but... enough. Get it together. Gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in it. Gotta check. I'd hate to get stuck.
Get the rest of me in there. Never get used to this. Nope. Doesn't work. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay. I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a train missing. That's one. Two more to go. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like... I could sense something stirring behind that symbol. Like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. Okay, that's all of them. This should come in handy. Shit, I messed it up. Need to dip it in the right order. Shit, I messed it up. Need to dip it in the right order. Shit, I messed it up. Need to dip it in the right order. Who's there? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone!
Naked!
Let me draw you on.
Oh, God. No!
Don't worry. It's just not.
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
hoping. So happy. Now that you're
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Marianne! Wake up, please! Marianne!
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out.